So, as you can imagine, we have tons of stories. But what I didn't explain is everybody here except Ken went to Curtis. Ken was going to get an honorary degree today, but he refused. And Lenny, we allowed him to join this concert because his daughter went to Curtis. So
actually, I went into the building.
So, one story?
Oh, I've got one.
Okay.
So, David and Paul and I all went to Curtis at the same time. We entered in the same year, although you were younger. And I think it was my first theory class. I was sitting in theory class, and I was sort of towards the front because, you know, I was an A student, and I wanted to make the teacher like me. And the teacher was doing attendance, and he said, "David Niwa." And from the very back of the room, I hear, "It's Niwa, like Vinyovsky." And right then and there, I knew that I wanted to be his friend. And I think that's what brought us together. So we all, the three of us, I really want to thank David for putting this together because I haven't seen Paul in years, and it's a really special thing.
Let me amend that, because what I heard is she heard that Vinyovsky bit and said, "What a jerk." And then she knew.
Yeah.
David, do you want to share anything?
Oh, I don't know. I went there when I was 14 years old and was sort of out of it. My father was there the first year it opened, which I'm failing to remember when it was, 1926 or something.
Somewhere around there.
Yeah, and they took a picture of the class, but they had to take it in two shots because it was too wide for the camera lens. So they took one, and my father and his girlfriend ran around and got behind and got in the next picture. So the first class picture has my father in it twice.
And as you know, as far as famous people, Samuel Barber went to Curtis, Giancarlo Menotti went to Curtis, didn't Bernstein go to Leonard Bernstein was at Curtis. Belinda Reuning-Burge was at Curtis. Anyway, enjoy. Start up here. You start here. Just keep turning until we stop. Yeah. There you go.
Sorry, Johannes.
Thank you. Thank you.